welcome back to the Local Thunder Independent Artist Radio Show. Eric Barr with you on this Tuesday evening. And I want to remind you that this Saturday, February 12th, is the Crystal West Benefit, Hope for Crystal. It's at the Crawfordsville Eagles Club. Doors open at 4:30. There'll be food, door prizes, a silent auction for some pretty cool stuff, and musical performances by Gertie's Ride, The Vipers, Healing Sixes, and hosted by yours truly. Now, the music starts at 7 p.m., so I hope to see you there this Saturday.
I'd like to thank everybody for coming out, man. It's awesome. I'd like to thank Gertie's Ride. Thanks for coming, you guys. I'd like to thank my bandmates here. Anybody that knows me knows what I think of the Healing Sixes. God, you guys, awesome, man. Thank you, Doug, Eric, Wade, and Jeff. Appreciate it, Kevin. Thank your Crystal Committee. Thanks, Jerry, Frida.
Back here because she was hot.
Sorry.
Just
thanks, man. You know, I mean, I can't even express how much I, you know, appreciate everything you guys do, man. I mean, the Crystal Committee is unbelievable. Chrissy, man, she's come a long way, man. She's been put a lot of fun, man. Stuff like this really fun. Thank you, Doug. Thank you, Eric. I love you, Chrissy.
Everybody coming out. We really, really do. This has been a wonderful thing. We've been looking forward to this for a long time. Big thanks to Gertie's Ride for a great job. Eric Barr did a fantastic job. We're going to rock and roll. We got the Sixes coming up after we're done tonight. So let's party. Let's make this what it's supposed to be, okay?
Right. Chicago, and it bound for New Orleans. It's in Chicago, and it bound for New Orleans. Yeah, yeah. But he'll see you just the same. You might not take a person, but he'll see you just the same. Yeah, yeah. You don't have to worry, just take care of business is his day.
Eric Barr's new show. Tune in, listen to it. It's a great program that helps promote all the local artists. This is a song that's been played on there several times. It's written by Mr. Tony Ham, a former Viper. so much. We appreciate it. You guys have been a great audience. Stay tuned. The season sixes are going to come up and entertain you. God bless you all. Thank you so much.
Thanks, man. Really.